Not only does Child Lock help to keep the whole family safe, but it stops your settings from being accidentally altered while you're cooking. To put your hob into lock mode, press the padlock and hold it down until the L symbol appears. Once the L symbol is on, no matter where you press, the settings won't be altered. To turn the lock mode off, hold down the padlock symbol until your controls reappear. If you need any more help or advice, our consumer care team will be happy to help.